Hey, what's up? I'm Ryan, and it's Quick Tip Wednesday. And as you can see, I'm wearing my Wednesday t-shirt, the same t-shirt I wear every Wednesday, as I definitely didn't film all these videos on the same day. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to align the camera to your viewport. So sit back, relax, and let's get to it. So you're about to render your project, and you found the best angle for your model. But once you hit render, you realize you've adjusted your view and not your camera. So you try to match it up by eye, but it's never quite the same. Well, don't sweat it. We can align our camera to our view in just a few steps. So let's head over to Blender. So we have this model here, and we're happy with the positioning. But as I said, it renders from the camera's view and not the viewport. So to match the camera to our viewport, select the camera in either the viewport or the layers tab and hit Ctrl Alt Numpad 0. Now your camera has aligned with your original viewport. If for whatever reason your keyboard doesn't have a numpad, you can go to Edit, Preferences, Input, and select Emulate Numpad. This will emulate the numbers on your keyboard to act as a numpad. So you would just do the same. Ctrl, Alt, and 0. So if you found this video helpful, feel free to give it a like. And if you have any questions or run into any problems, leave a comment down below and I'll try and help you out. That's all from me. I'll see you around.